Have you ever wondered why must we serve? Well, I've already done my 2 years, so I think I am more than qualified to say this, that sometimes while you're serving your military service, there are very, very interesting punishments that your encik or warrant officer might come up with for you. And even if your encik doesn't really like come up with interesting punishments, your sergeants will definitely come up with interesting. I mean, like, come on, let's count a few. Like, asking a tree whether or not it could tell you its secret, propping up a wall to make sure it doesn't fall down, or turning out your entire room as if someone might have hidden gold in some random corner, but the gold is actually dust, and that reward that you get for finding that gold is an additional 3 hours before you get to go home. But little did we know that the most interesting punishment that you could get in a uniform would be so kinky. So last week on Facebook, MemeDev posted this photo on Twitter where someone found a Twitter account of someone wearing an SAF uniform while going through some BDSM role-playing kink stuff. Which is, I mean, to each his own, but I mean, don't post stuff like that. Like, it's literally stated in the law that if you do something like that, like, you can go to jail and get fined and all that kind of stuff. So like, even if that gets your rocks off, like, don't post it up. So the moment you post it up, it's more than just like you showing everyone what you like, which, no judgment there, and to each his own, but you literally can get in trouble for that shit. And I'm pretty sure that post right there, it breaks more than at least a couple of rules. And lo and behold, the government is definitely looking for the perpetrators today. So I guess someone's really gonna start signing all those extras, but not just in the bedroom. Well, if you guys find anything interesting, tell me about it in the comment section below. Remember to like and subscribe.